K. Rangarajan. Aapka 2+1, 3 minutes.
See, there must be reallocation. There is a Supreme Court order also. But I wanted to emphasize, the state government should be given full powers. In Delhi, it is not happening. Same thing is happening in Pondicherry also. The governor has to give full power to the state government. Blaming the state government is not correct as far as I want to concern, because the honorable minister has blamed the state government. State government is not given full power, or state government is not given money also to rehabilitate. But what is happening? These people are not foreigners. These people are our own people in and around Delhi. Even from Tamil Nadu, Kerala, working here, they have got some. They have to rehabilitate. But their workplace is very, very near to them. A taxi wala or a vendor, he had to protect their life also. When you make the Delhi is one of the best capital in the world, you must see the people also. So here I wanted to bring to the notice of the house. Don't say it is a Tamil Nadu affair or any affair. Tamil Nadu also, court gives some order immediately. They throw the people. Their workplace is near 1 kilometer. Then they are asked to go to 10 kilometers, 15 kilometers away. So it creates more hardship to the poor people. Please take care of all those things. Don't disturb ordinary people. Pollution is not only for this.
No.
Pollution is there because of your other aspects are there. We are going to discuss on that subject also here. So take care of that. Even take care of Tamil Nadu also. Take care of every capital. Don't say that it is a state subject. It is not a state subject as far as the constitution is, Delhi is your subject. So everywhere, the ordinary people, poor people are suffering. When agriculture fails, the village people comes to the city. They have no place to live. They go and live somewhere. So it is for the government to take responsibility, not for rich people. Only downtrodden people, poor people also have to take responsibility. With this, I request the government to consider these aspects. Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you. Sri Veer Singh.